Things I wish I didn't see today. Up first, we have this Ronald McDonald action figure, but there's French fries in his undies. That's strange. This playground slide of Santa, but the way the kids come down the slide's a little sus. Somebody's making a pizza, but they're making the pizza look like a dead rat. And this dude's head tattoo. It's an illusion, and it looks like there's a big hole in his head. Wow.